Hey there, welcome back to those who watch my video on creating a script template in OpManager. If you haven't checked it out yet, you can find the link below in the video description. In this video, I will walk you through how to enable SSL connection for OpManager Web Console. I'm going to cover this step by step so that you can get this configured quickly. Go to Settings, Basic Settings, and select Security Settings. You will see three options when you enable Secure Mode: Generate CSR, Self-Signed Certificate, Import Certificate. Select Generate CSR. This option helps you generate a certificate signing request. A CSR is a block of encoded text that is submitted to the certificate authority when applying for an SSL certificate. It is usually generated on the server where the certificate will be installed. To generate a CSR, provide the information such as the common name, subject alternative names, organization unit, organization name, city, state, and country. After providing all the details, click Generate button. Your CSR and key files will be downloaded as a zip. Extract the zip file and use opmanager.csr file to get a signed certificate from the respective certificate authority. You may skip the previous step if you already have a valid certificate and key file. Select Import Certificate option, then browse and select the certificate that you have received from the CA. If you upload a certificate file, then you will be prompted to upload a key file. Browse and select the key file. If the certificate cannot be validated with the trusted sources, then you will be prompted to upload the intermediate or root certificate. Browse and select the respective files. And then click Fetch. Verify the certificate details and click Import. You have successfully imported the signed certificates to OpManager server. All you have to do is restart OpManager service, then connect to OpManager web client using HTTPS. Your OpManager web application is now secured. Thanks for watching. To stay up to date with the latest videos exploring OpManager features, subscribe to OpManager Tech Videos.